poor failsafe. It's been so long since the Black crashed here. I'll be surprised if we find much.
Accessing node 9875A.
Wait, this is weird. I'm picking something up nearby. There's a voice recording left behind in this suit's computer.
Mayday! Mayday! I repeat, the Exodus Black has been compromised by an unknown alien life form. We are 600 souls aboard. Systems are failing. We are going down. Mayday!
This way. Got another signal.
We lost the lieutenant today. Now it's just the pilot, the captain, and me. Cap thinks the Black satellite array might still be intact. I think he's crazy.
Somewhere around here.
Captain, please, don't go. Those robots will kill you.
The satellite array is our only chance. Stay if you want, but I'm going. I'm sorry. I'll come back for you.
That was Captain Jacobson. That was his voice.
Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned. There's a microcomputer here. It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by. Sounded like a Vex signal at the end. According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting, and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain, or recall where he went centuries ago. Aggregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird-looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms.